Cioè quanti? Good evening, everyone, and Merry Christmas. My name is Steve Kidd, and I'm the principal of Jabot Catholic High School, and I'm happy to welcome you to our virtual Christmas concert. Last year was my first year as principal at Jabot Catholic High School, and as you wouldn't believe, we got snowed on last year and had to postpone our Christmas concert until January. When we had our concert in January, I was able to find out just how important this concert is. So coming into this year, we were going to do everything we could to make sure that our students could perform during this Christmas concert. I'm happy to announce that they've been practicing and they're ready to go. So without further ado, I'm happy to introduce our band and chorus director at Jabot Catholic High School, Mr. Scott Newport.
Of those 14, do you think that you picked up on tonight? Our next song is called The Runaway Sleigh. It's another original composition by Robert W. Smith. And it's a really fun song that we have worked really hard on, especially this week, putting it all together. So The Runaway Sleigh starts as a nice, gentle, leisurely sleigh ride on a cold Christmas day. And everything's going fine for a while. And then all of a sudden, the horse gets a bit skittish, and things start to go a little bit out of control, and it's a wild ride to the end. I hope you enjoy Robert W. Smith's The Runaway Sleigh. So I have to tell you a little bit about that last song. I went up to Josh Matthews in the middle of rehearsals, and I said, "Josh, what do you think about learning to play the tuba?" And his eyes kind of got real big, and he looked at me with this sort of weird look, and he said, "Okay." And so I gave him the tuba, and he worked hard, and was able to play the tuba, and actually sound like a real tuba player. So I sure am proud of Josh. Why don't we get Josh around and applaud him? No Jabot Christmas concert is complete without a few corny Christmas jokes. So these first set of jokes are courtesy of Brennan Wills. So if you don't like them, you can blame Brennan. Let's start you off with this one. How about, do you know what hip-hop artists do on Christmas? They unwrap. Do you know why the snowman was looking through the carrots? He was picking his nose. Who was Rudolph's favorite pop star? Beyond Slit. And maybe my favorite Grimm joke of all. How many reindeer does it take to change a light bulb? 8. 1 to screw it in, and 7 to hold Rudolph down. Alright, well that's enough of Brennan jokes for now. More to come later. Back to the music. Our next song is a really beautiful arrangement by another original composition by James Swearingen. a very, very popular composer of concert band. And it features two of my all-time favorite Christmas songs, The First Noel and Away in a Manger. I hope you enjoy On a Cold Winter's Night. Thank you all so much. We have one more song that we would like to play with the concert band before we turn things over to the chorus. And I just wanted to take a second to tell you how proud I am of these young musicians and what we have had to overcome this semester. It's been a hard semester of lots of kids missing weeks at a time. I missed a couple of weeks. We had remote learning for a week, so we really had to scramble together to pull this music off, and I'm just really proud of the way that they're performing tonight. Our last song is a very, very popular Christmas song titled This Christmas. Our arrangement is arranged by Ted Ricketts. And this is a legendary song by a very famous artist, St. Louis's own Donny Hathaway. Donny Hathaway was inducted into the St. Louis Walk of Fame. He also won a Grammy Award and was nominated for 4 other Grammy Awards as well. Dozens of musicians have recorded this song, This Christmas. Just to name a few of my favorites, The Temptations, Diana Ross, Aretha Franklin, Harry Connick Jr., The Pentatonics, John Legend, Chris Brown, Seal, the list goes on and on and on. Tonight, I hope you enjoy the Jabot Catholic High School Country Band's version of This Christmas. Welcome back. We are set for the chorus portion of the program. Our first song is a very popular Christmas song. It's called It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year. Very happy, familiar song. I hope you enjoy it. Our next song is a traditional French carol titled March of the Kings, and it's going to feature the guys section.
Thank you.
Well, I think it's time for a few more Christmas jokes. Of course, get ready to laugh nice and loud. Are you ready? Did you know that the production was down at Santa's? Oh, I forgot to tell you, first of all. You know, in all of life situations, you gotta find a little humor somewhere, right? So these are a few COVID Christmas jokes. The first one is, did you hear that the production was down at Santa's workshop? You know why? Because many of his workers, well, they had to elf isolate. Do you know which Christmas film was 30 years ahead of its time? Home Alone. Do you know how to get out and talk to your boss at this year's Christmas party? You just put him on mute. You like that one, huh? And lastly, how is a pandemic like my stomach after Christmas? It'll take ages to flatten the curve. Our next song is, I think it's a fun song. It's called the Jazz Glory. It's a really popular choral piece. It's been around for over 30 years, and choruses all over the world have been performing this piece by Natalie Sleet. Ours is arranged by Greg Gilpin. It's in a minor it's in a minor key, and it has three main themes that get passed throughout the chorus, and then there's an added descant in the middle. I hope you enjoy Jazz Glory.
Thank you. bells of good cheer, Christmas is here. Ding dong, ding dong, ding wisdom. Ding dong, ding dong, ding wisdom. Ding, 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 ding. All will make sense.
So that, of course, was the Jabot Acapellas singing two of our favorites, Carol of the Bells, and my personal all-time favorite acapella song, The White Christmas. I hope you enjoy those wonderful young ladies. Our next song is an acapella arrangement. It's called Star of Glory. It's an original composition by Jay Alkos, and it's an acapella spiritual. I absolutely love this piece. I love acapella music, and I love, especially in a choir setting, maybe a little gospel kind of style. So I really hope that you all enjoy Star of Glory.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Our soloists that time was Molly Biltman and Malia Phillips. Of course, how about a round for Molly and Malia? So we would like to sing one more song, but first I have one more Christmas joke for the chorus portion. So this lady, she was out doing some last minute shopping on Christmas Eve, and she was in a huge, huge hurry. And she was trying to do the shopping, and she could not, for the life of her, find a parking spot. She's driving around, and she's driving around, and she's looking for a parking spot, and she just can't find one. And so finally she cries out, "Oh Lord, take pity on me. If you find me a parking spot, I promise I'm going to go to church every Sunday, and I'll give up drinking wine." And just about that time, a spot opens up right in front of her. And so she looks up to the heavens, and she says, "Thanks, God, but I found a spot on my own." Our next song, our last song for the chorus portion, is a combination of many, many different Christmas carols into one. It's called A Christmas Medley. I hope you enjoy it.
thank you. We are back with the Jabot Catholic High School Jazz Band to wrap up this evening's portion of the Christmas concert. Our first song is a funky version, so funky that it could make a reindeer dance, as it says in the score. This is Funky Old St. Nick, arranged by Paul Clark. Our soloist that time, you heard from Faith Miskell on trumpet, Nick Chambers on alto sax, and Josh Matthews on trombone. How about a round of applause, Dan? Our next song is a fun, upbeat arrangement of Joy to the World, again arranged by Paul Clark. But it's not just Joy to the World, it also includes other popular songs like Angels We Have Heard on High, and the Hallelujah Chorus, as well as a couple of others. See if you can pick up on those. This is Paul Clark's Joy to the World.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
So I have been so fortunate in my 20 years here at Jabot to have had some really, really extremely talented singers come through the Jabot Music Program in, like I said, in the last 20 years. And the young lady that we would like to feature on this next song, she's up there with the best of them. Please welcome Katie Grawich to sing Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas.
Oh,
Jazz band, let's give Katie Grobitz another round of applause. Was it
that great?
Well, we have one more song that we would like to perform for you tonight before we call it an evening. It's a great song. It's a great jazz band arrangement. It's called The Kings of Swing. It's a bright jazz waltz setting of We Three Kings. I hope you enjoy Mike Story's The Kings of Swing. Thank you all so much for joining us tonight. I hope you enjoyed the music. This has been a very unique experience, one that I think I'll remember for the rest of my life. So thank you for being a part of it. As I mentioned earlier, I'm so proud of all of the young men and women who performed tonight. With all the obstacles that were thrown in our path, with all the lost rehearsal time, yet this week especially, we worked really, really hard and pulled it together. And I thought that they performed very, very, very well. I'm very proud of them. I look forward to the days when we can all be together again. And again, I want to thank you all for joining us. And may God bless you all. And may you all have a wonderful Christmas season. Thank you. Good night.